the main reason is the football, because it's the original idea was the football.
Football fans remember from the World Cup of 1990 is Nelson Dorma. Who scored? Don't know. It was three tenors.
Well, you know how, what football means for the society. Eh? It's life. And this creates a kind of emotion to the audience.
Millions of new fans were entering the world of opera through arias.
I mean, this turned the page in the history of a classical record industry.
So they really made opera very popular around the world, and I think it will be impossible, you know, to repeat such a phenomenon.
Ano hi, rival 同士の3人の歌手が集い、クラシック界の歴史を塗り替える奇跡のコンサートを開催した。
We knew the main reason is the football, because it's the original idea was the football.
The Cosè coming back to life.
Finire così, finire così. It's almost the feeling is there.
So José and me, we were surprised.
Everything was spontaneous.
It was not prepared at all. Each one tried to make the thrill longer, etc.
There is one thing we didn't think about, is the encores.
Con persone che hanno voce, ma hanno anche intelligenza e cuore.
I like to be in America, okay by me.
Especially Pavarotti, he learned it by hearing it. We recorded these because they wanted to be able to hear the arrangements that Lalo had done.
あれから30年、世紀の共演のバックステージ、秘蔵映像が初めて明かされる。
The tenors did not take this rehearsal as seriously as Zubin wanted them to take it, making sure that everybody really knew what they were doing and what they were supposed to do.
For the art of projecting voice, that alone, the three tenors is a masterpiece.
世界中の音楽ファンを魅了し続ける3人の愛あふれる感動のミュージックドキュメンタリー。蘇る三大テノール、永遠の歌声。